Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be a very quick video, guys, for some of you trying to locate the drain plug on Chevy Cruze, guys. If you have a Chevy Cruze from 2008 to 2016, stay with us and we'll show you where your drain coolant drain plug is located. Now, let me guys introduce you to the channel quick. We'll have more than 200 videos on this car, guys. Why? Because our goal, guys, is to save you as much money as we can by teaching you guys how to fix your car for free. So, all the electrical videos, guys, will be on this channel, Electrical Car Repair Life, and the mechanical videos, guys, will be on Auto Repair, guys. This is our main channel. Check it out, please. Now, you will have to jack your car on both sides. Okay, you can see on driver's side and on the passenger side here as well. Jack it in the air, so the front end is up and you can get underneath. Okay, and after that, okay, we'll need to remove one plastic cover underneath the vehicle. Okay, let me show you where that cover is. Okay, right there. You can see this cover. It has a few bolts. And once you remove that cover, guys, okay, you're going to come. Okay, usually, you know, most cars, the drain plug is on the driver's side. Okay, but looking through here, you don't see anything. Okay, this is your radiator. Here, I don't see absolutely anything. And if I come underneath the vehicle, okay, once I remove that plastic cover, okay, I come here, you're going to notice, okay, this white plug right here, guys, this is your coolant drain plug. So that's where it's located. Now, if you open it just a little bit, it will start leaking everywhere. But if you remove the whole thing, you start coming out of here. What do you have to do? You have to open the coolant overflow bottle cap a little bit, because otherwise it will create vacuum, it will not come out. But if you open it too much, it will come out too quick. So that's it, guys. That's where it's located. Hopefully the video will be helpful to some of you. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos and see you guys next time.